Educational issue. What is the educational issue? Educational issue is very, is very low in Muslim community as well. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know, started the revelation of the Quran with Iqra. Surah number 96, ayat number 1. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Iqra bi ismi rabbika allazi khalaq. Read, recite, proclaim in the name of your God, man. But education system, when education system is very low in the society, people cannot differentiate between right and wrong. Even 100 times if you tell them intoxication is bad, he will drink because he does not know the disastrous consequences of intoxication. He cannot differentiate between right and wrong, good or bad, education. Without education, the society is in unrest. There is no peace in society because without education, a man does not get what he likes in his life. For example, if he gets the education, if he gets educated, he will earn and he will get things what he likes. Because many of the criminals who are, you know, there in the jails, they are uneducated. Most of them, not all, most of them, they are uneducated. So Islam says, get educated in both the fields. In Islamic field, to know your Lord, spiritual education. To know your Lord, to know your God, to know the laws, the constitution given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And on the other side, the contemporary education. What is going on in the world? What are the ideas? What are the philosophies? The people in the world, they are gimmicking against Muslims and Islam. What should I do? What should we do to have the better future for me and for my progeny? Islamic education is also important for you, your life, your children, your family, and for the environment, as well as contemporary education is also important in the form of good future. If you are not, if anyone is not getting and gaining education in both the fields, that creates disrupt and that creates unrest in the society.